I think art exists inside you because art comes from like the mind and like how you create ideas from like how you think of it in your head, and then that's how people can put out art out there by like making paintings and like music and stuff. So I think it comes from the inside.